having a lot of works transcribed for this particular ensemble through the years, there have been a lot of original works that have been composed specifically for this group. And we're going to play one of those right now that was written in 1969 and premiered by the Eastman Trombone Choir at the National MENC Convention that year. It's a piece by Samuel Adler, who was for many years on the composition faculty here at Eastman. And it was a response to the Trombone Choir at the time wanting a contemporary piece of music to play, and he certainly gave them that piece. This five-movement work is filled with a lot of humor, filled with a lot of chatter and arguing between different forces within the group, and a lot of virtuosity, quite frankly, from amongst the group, and a huge tonal palette. So we hope that you enjoy this piece, the Samuel Adler Five Vignettes.